this new segment, Balloon Mail, would have been a good time. Unfortunately, I had a series of unfortunate events. Yep. Fuck! Damn it! That's 25 bucks of the balloons. Shit!
Show must go on.
This entire idea I got was from a guy named Peter G. One morning, I woke up and I had a balloon tied to my leg. I wasn't entirely too sure what to do with the balloon, so when the hangover passed, I tied a note to it and sent it on its merry little way. But now,
if you find one of these balloons, reattach to another balloon and send it on its merry way. Try and draw a character, whatever you want. Let's just keep it going. I have a couple characters.
This here is Thomas, the pipe-smoking handyman with a plan. The mustache man, K-Man. And Bert, the loud one, always yelling.
If only I had been a little bit more careful, I would have flown 7 more of these guys. I had 4, and then it popped, so now I only have 3, so bear with me. It would have been a little bit easier, but I didn't get much help.
All you do is sit there, man, it's driving me crazy!
Alright, let's release the first batch.
Ready for liftoff? See how far they go. Well, balloons are off. Now all we do is wait. And this guy here, he's good at that because he fucking doesn't do anything. Make sure you subscribe, comment down below, and keep watching.